Welcome home, Thompson family. So take a look into your home. You see the sheetrock is up, it's floated and textured. So now we're gonna be waiting on cabinets to come in to then move on to paint. So painting will have to wait till cabinets are installed. So we then install it all at once, as well as interior and crown molding and all that. So those are the next steps in this process. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please let me know. I'll be happy to help. Thank you.